The metaverse is a superset of virtual reality, augmented reality, and the internet. But why I am talking about metaverse? I'm supposed to talk about GIS or geospatial technology. Let me tell you, when I was going through a set of videos how a map is evolving, I stumbled upon a video where Satya Nadella was talking about metaverse solutions and its integrated applications. Since I am a maps enthusiast, my attention grabbed by Azure Maps and Azure Digital Twins. I will not talk more about Azure Maps, but know that this is a cloud computing service operated by Microsoft. Now, let me tell you what is a digital twin technology is all about and how it is related to geospatial technology. A digital twin is a dynamic, up-to-date representation of a physical object or a system. In our context, our planet Earth and all its natural and man-made features are physical objects. With a complete collection of all data in one place, a digital twin evolves with the flow of real input, real-time input from sensors and more. Know that many countries are trying to transform their cities into smart city, and the data collected through the sensors will be used to manage assets. I'll talk more about smart city in my upcoming videos. Through these sensors, a connection between the digital and physical worlds is being created, which offers informed decision making and predictive capabilities. Geospatial data, when facilitated in real time, results in a continuous updated digital twin, a system that is accessible anytime from anywhere. Through these videos, I'm making an effort to say that GIS or geospatial or digital mapping industry has huge opportunities if you have right skills. I'll keep you posted with more videos about this technology. Stay connected. Thank you.